Yay, I've got raccoons. Oop. We have a dish hiding out underneath the gazebo. I wonder which one it is. Oh, looks like it might be the little one that was down by my window. Got dragged over there already. Huh. Aren't you a cutie? No, there's, must be one from the other day. Yay. A raccoon munching on the munchies and somebody else nibbling on the sunflower seeds. The dish from in front of the window is empty, well gone. And everybody's having a good meal. Yay! And a kitty just caught a bug. Oh. Yes. Hi, Star Kitty. Hello, pretty. Good to see my raccooners. I took the day off yesterday. Kitty going for bugs on the window. Gonna do that again? Probably. Watching my little furries. I've been working on my crocheting, so I've been busily occupied in front of my television. But yeah, crocheting is being worked on. I still have some sewing to do. I'll have to work on that. I can work on that maybe tomorrow or the next day. Yes, you've already emptied out the dish down here. Yes. Sniff the kitty. There's another little friend. Yeah, you've already cleaned up the here. You have to go back up on the gazebo to get more food. Oh, I love watching my furries. Three, four, five, six. goodly portion of these are mama raccoons. Hello? There's somebody sneaking up underneath the gazebo there. Yeah. Oh, it's a little raggle tail. Yeah. Hello? Yes. Aren't you the cute thing? Go on back up on the gazebo. Yeah, that's where all the food is now. Yeah. Oh, it's so nice to see them. I think I have discovered the reason why we have many less dogs barking in the area. Evidently, one of the people across the street got grumpy about dogs being all over his property when they weren't supposed to be, and called the animal control people in. I can't say I'm displeased. Eat up. It would be really nice if I could see a possum too, but oh well. I will be very happy with my raccoons. Star Kitty is purring at me. I'm letting me give her good scritches. Yes. Both of my kitties like to come up and watch the raccoons periodically. And the other kitties. Hi, baby. Yes. But he's hiding out under there. They will definitely clean up all that food by tomorrow morning. Well, hello, Socks. Hi. The occasional little squabble over the dinner dish. Well, that was a little squabble. Gazebo, you go. Lots of food for everybody. Everybody gets dinner. Dark ones, we've got very gray ones, we've got a few that are kind of brownish. dad's mom. Finish off in peace. One more look at my friend down below here. There. There he is. Cleaning up the bits and pieces that were left. And that'll be it for the night.